Max, you obviously return from injury on Saturday. How much are you looking forward to getting back out on the field?
Yeah, I can't wait. It's been quite a tough season. You know, I was quite happy with how I started. And then just, you know, back-to-back knee injuries. It kind of came from nowhere. I wasn't, you know, surprised me a little bit. But, you know, derby match at King's home, it's not really much more you can ask for a return anyway.
Obviously, you mentioned West Country Derby. Just how fired up are the guys to get a performance, not only at King's home, but the last game of the season at the Rec against Irish?
Yeah, obviously, we've had quite a frustrating season, not just for us, but for the fans as well. So we've got something to take into these last two games. There's a lot can come from it. As you said, there's no easier way to get up for it than a derby match. And obviously, the last game of the season at the Rec, you know, we always want to entertain for the fans and, you know, put on a show. So I think it should be a good last two games.
And personally, what are you hoping to get out of the last two games?
Injury free, to be honest. I want to, you know, find some form that I was in when I did get injured. You know, I have had a long time out, feeling a little bit rusty, to be honest. But, you know, that's what game time's for. I'm glad that I've got the, you know, I've been back to get back in the team. And I've just got to show it.
Gloucester, they've secured their place in the Challenge Cup final. What threats do you think they'll bring to proceedings on Saturday afternoon?
You know, watching Gloucester all season, they've been massively exciting side. You know, they're running the ball from everywhere, you know, playing quite loose rugby, but also very entertaining. So I think we've got to be on a mettle defensively. You know, it's going to be a tough game. The ball's been playing for long periods of time. Now, I think they're, you know, their confidence is up. They're obviously playing some good rugby. They've got a final to look forward to. They're top six, so it's going to be a tough one. Cheers.